They jump, and we jump higher.
I'm just gonna chill now.
They're driving so crazy, they're slamming into each other.
Take this one down.
Are you letting me pass you?
Oh, shit, that was rattled us.
If you win, I will rematch.
We just lost the suspect there.
Terminating pursuit.
Yo! Metting out for a bit. Picking up lunch with my pops out in the East-West Corridor. Grabbing some killer dumplings, then eating them back at his place.
For real, dumplings sound delicious right now.
Oh! I'll leave some in the fridge for you back at the garage if you...
Oh shit.
Oh, you think you can beat me, don't you?
In pursuit of those suspects, dispatch. Oh, I'm saying all of them don't matter what they do next. Charles, joining the other pursuers.
Really? And why not first, huh? Wait a minute.
I wouldn't change you for anything. So, walking back through my oldest day, I
Are you joking? One... I got the money at least, but like, what the actually heck, how? Scrotting kill, oh no, oh no, oh no, why that high already?
It's time for this city to look towards a brighter future. A future where children can walk down the street at night, where your mom doesn't have to be home before sundown, where the darkness of night doesn't scare your elderly neighbors. Holden Parker III wants more street lamps so we can see how bright this city can be.
I am Holden Parker III, and let me use your dollars for a brighter future for Lakeshore, because life is difficult, but money makes it a whole lot easier. Donate to my campaign now.
What is this guy talking about? I ain't the Lakeshore I know.
Dun 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 Back to my mama, why you had me?